Oh, yeah. A beautiful score. I know, it's very relaxing, isn't it, bud? I have a cat down here, but he is like about to sleep, and I don't want to pick him up and disturb him. He is adorable. He's very adorable. Oh, it's okay. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to startle you, buddy. Buddy, old pal. But you know what? Let me call Keegs, see if he wants to chat while we play. Hello?
Hello.
Hello. I'm live, by the way.
Oh, hi. What are you playing?
Oh, I'm doing some more Kingdom Hearts. I just got done doing Apex with Tyler, and we got our absolute nuts crushed in every game.
Nice. Why didn't you invite me?
It was just Ty and I. We were just palling around.
Fair enough. What level did you get to?
I got I think 10 or 11. Are you like 15?
I should stop.
No, you can keep going. I mean, we haven't even reached like the point to where we can interact. I mean, you haven't. Have you reached that? Like fast travel? Not fast travel, but like being able to travel.
I mean, you can travel at any point. You don't have to, like... You can just dip.
Can you?
I think so.
I don't know. I just know I have to make my way to you. I have to make my way downtown. Walk fast, face past. I'm homebound. What are you playing now? Are you still playing?
Yeah.
Nice. It's fun, isn't it?
It's an MMORPG, yeah.
Yeah. It's nice and relaxing. I have to go restart the terminal. I'm mad. I was just there. And it didn't say anything about restarting the terminal. I rolled over my cat's tail today with my chair.
Oh no.
I know. It's not broke or hurt or nothing. Like, I'm petting it and it's fine. But he did scream pretty bad. Yeah. Okay, so that's all I had to do.
Though I do think your starting area is based off your class.
Is it? Your class or your race?
Your class. Because I'm seeing a bunch of casters.
What's this?
Oh, the master form. And here's Stitch.
Okay.
I said not burglar, burglar. Sorry. Oh no. Little punch buggy, no punch bug. Master form, baby. Aerial dodge. That's such a good move. But I think it only upgrades. Each small drive orb gives 1 point of experience. Each big one gives 3. Okay. So master form is from the amount of orbs you pick up. And where do I grind that? Huh. So you're a wizard type person, right?
Arcanist.
Arcanist. So what are your abilities?
I have Ruin, which is a basic attack spell.
Yeah.
I have Bio, which is...
It's a poison spell. Right.
Deals unaspected damage over time. I have Miasma, which deals unaspected damage with a potency of 20 over time. I have... I have a summon. I have an ability for my summon.
Yeah.
I have a heal. And that's all I have right now.
You have a heal?
Yeah. Psychic.
Okay.
Restores target's HP. Can heal myself or others.
That's weird. Yeah.
Why?
Well, it's just Final Fantasy rules is like, if you're a red mage, that's one thing. Because they get both attack and heal spells, but like, that's so weird because it's almost like it's combining all of the magic users of like Final Fantasy, like a summoner.
Well,
oh my gosh, yes, Tyler, yes.
There were only three types of caster I could pick from.
Right, right. I ate a Pop-Tart and am now just going to mindlessly smack things with a key.
Well, I didn't touch nothing.
Oh, it's the bike thing. I hate the bike thing. Guard. Charge. Let's go. I respect
it. I also have a roll ability, which is called lowers target intelligence and mind.
They can't fathom how good you are at dodging.
What?
Yeah. I said they can't fathom how good you are at dodging, like roll. So they just get stupid. And a wall. Okay, so there's that.
I think I took psychic damage on that one.
Yeah, I definitely did. And I said it. Mm-hmm. Yes, I am going to start playing 14. As soon as Keegan and I get grouped up and seeing if anyone else wants to jump in and join that.
Yeah. We currently have characters. I'm level 10. He's
I think I'm
11.
I'm like 10 or 11, something like that. Yeah, I don't know why I'd never started playing. I think I do know why, because I just couldn't afford it. I don't want to pay monthly. Can we get to the end of this, please?
No. I find it annoying how the quest rewards are, you have a choice between what item, and it's Discipline of War or all classes.
Yeah, I'm a Discipline of War or a Disciple of War.
Yeah, Disciple of War. Or all
is that what you chose too?
No. The only way to be a caster was to be the other one.
Oh.
I think. I don't know. Could I have been a mage if I picked the other one?
I don't know. I don't know enough about those. Run. Yeah, see, that's the bad thing with MMOs. You can only really play it with people that play it the same amount of time as you until you get the like max level, and then you do like post game stuff, which it's that's like why WoW was doing that whole like you can pay to just have a max level character and then you play with your buddies, because then there's no more level up, it's all just like, hey, we play when we get on. I think that's how this one is without the paying. I don't think you can pay to have a max character. But it is a grind, man.
So I am a magical range DPS.
Oh, okay.
Is my job slash class as Arcanist.
Did you just fart, dude? That was gnarly. That rivals my own brand, bro. Ooh. Who's a smelly boy?
Does say that there are red mages.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Like, the class system and, like, job system is confusing to me in this. I haven't gotten a handle on it. But, like, that's what, like, red mages were, is, like, I can heal and I can damage. Yeah, dude, I dropped WoW too. Like, it just wasn't fun. When we hit level 30, it took longer to get from 30 to 31 than it did from 20 to 30. And that was what was aggravating. But yeah, 14 looks really good. It wasn't good when it came out. Oh boy, it wasn't. They actually had to retcon the whole thing.
Really?
Yeah. Look, if you get a chance, look up, like, Final Fantasy 14 launch, and it's one of the most disastrous launches of all time.
For an MMO.
For a game period.
Wow, game period.
Yeah. It was bad, man. They fixed it. They really did retcon.
So they had to, like, change lore?
They changed the whole world. There was an in-game event that, like, reset everything.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh, buddy, what did you eat? What did I feed you today? You just had cat food. That's some gas. Hate Tron. Tron learned a new ability. Of course he did. Oh, so did Donald. Thunder Boost. That actually might be worth. That's his only magic attack. We're gonna turn auto limit off. Sorry, bud.
Also, I was, like, idle for a minute, maybe, while I was doing something on another tab.
Yeah.
And someone just walks up to me, initiates a trade, and gives me an egg.
What? So,
like,
wait,
just
people
a
can
chicken
give,
egg.
People can give you stuff without your permission?
No, they initiated the trade and accepted it.
Oh,
like, they
okay.
didn't want anything in return. And it's just a chicken egg.
That's awesome. What's up, Bri? How you doing, babe? You looking good? You feeling good? You being good? Who's my good girl? Sorry. Just triggered everyone. I'm not going this way yet. Not that way. We'll go to the IO.
Can stream even hear me?
Stream should be able to hear you. I see your thing is moving.
Yeah, but, like, last time, stream couldn't.
No, you're unmuted. If you were muted, it wouldn't be moving.
Oh, on OBS.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, boy. That guy hit hard. We're gonna just take care of that. Ooh. All right, darling.
Okay.
Let's go. Yeah. Yeah, they can hear you. So far, what they tell me.
Yeah.
Maybe they're just lying. I'm doing it. I have a Keegan soundboard, actually, so.
No. He does. A little bit.
I do. I have two words of yours. Or two instances.
It must be total chaos outside.
Yeah, that's the point. Big chest. One of them's a map. One's a Gaia belt. Let's go. That's big defense. Isn't it? It's in 2 days, actually. It's this Thursday. So daddy's going to get crunk tonight. Well, not tonight, but like I'll pencil it in somewhere. That'd be 31. Basically dead. 1 foot in the grave, baby. 1 foot in the grave. Yeah, what are we doing? No, I don't want to go to the lab.
I don't want to go to the lab, Father. You can't make me.
It's just this. No, that was the person that traded with me.
Yeah.
Level 73.
Does he want his egg back? I'd give it back.
They're just sitting.
It's boss time.
On this thing.
Oh, master form, baby.
They keep one-shotting these things that I have difficulty with.
Get back here, Hooker. Get back here. Collected. It did not. Or did it? Wait, I can't remember. What is today? Kyra. She's like, your birthday's already passed. I'm like, yeah, probably.
What day is your birthday on?
Thursday. Here's a fun fact. The 26th. Steven and I's birthday are on the same day of the same day of the week every year. We have the same day of the week birthday. So, like, mine's on a Thursday. His was on a Thursday.
It was your birthday on Facebook, like, a month ago.
What? No, it wasn't.
No, Kevin.
You're... No.
You know how I said no, it wasn't about something on Facebook?
There's no way it was my birthday on Facebook. Because nobody said happy birthday on Facebook. And I have friends, dang it. I think. I need to double check that. I swear, I'm looking right now. If that's the case, I'm very upset. Freeze, 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 freeze! Get frozen. Easy.
No, it says birthday in 2 days.
Okay.
Did I dream that? I swear Tyler texted you.
Yeah, he texted me and he's like, happy late birthday, by the way. And I was like, it was July. I'm like,
what?
Okay. Did I miss a month? It's totally plausible, dude. It's totally, yeah, there it is.
So everyone's confused. Gotcha.
Yeah. I really owe you one. Sorry for that confusion.
Set different day as a joke.
I hope not. I remember last year, because I updated privacy settings and everything, it took it off. So no one could see my birthday. It was still there, but it was all privated. And I was like, huh, that's why no one wished me a happy birthday last year. That was aggravating. What am I doing here? User world is in trouble. Okay. Yeah, blame Ty. Always blame Ty. It's all Tyler's fault. I mean, hey, if you want to throw me two birthday parties a year, dude, I'm not gonna, like, fight it. That's just another excuse to get turn. JK. And by turn, I mean eat pizza on White Castle sliders and then die the next day. That's what I get for trusting Kai. Wow. I don't know, Kyle, you're pretty sus right now, all right? I think you're pretty sus. I think you're the imposter. Yeah, definitely, definitely Kyra is the imposter. Yeah, definitely. What am I doing?
Can you walk?
Oh, are they dead? Oh yeah, dude, look at all these heartless, bro. Oh, the heartless are fighting the nobodies. Those skating nobodies, those dudes are skating around, they suck. They're terrible. They'll grab you and like fling you around the room. And usually I like that, but not in this. Maybe you're thinking Steve. Steve's birthday's in July. Somebody else's birthday's in. There's a lot of people's birthday's in July, obviously. Somebody else I know's birthday's in July.
Heartless, leave the white ones.
Oh boy. Okay. Okay. Y'all are ganging up on me. I see how it is. Oh, where's the rising sun command? Oh, focus this guy. Oh, that's right. I can't think of anybody else. America. It's America's birthday. That's what it was. That's right. America. America. Heck yeah. America, gonna save the mother day, yeah. I get a new ability? I did vicinity break. Okay, that's new. That's not a normal one. And then I think this is where Goofy dies. Spoiler alert, by the way.
You and America are so similar that it's easy to get you confused.
God, thanks, Ty. He's got my back. I don't think I'm going down there yet. That's a new area. I can already feel myself getting one shot by the first enemy I see.
Sora, behind you.
Dude, I am America. What, a bacon double cheeseburger in my hand and like a trucker hat? which I kind of have one on, but. Oh yeah, get smacked! America. Okay, well. I was right above him. Okay, are we just gonna keep doing this? That's what I'm talking about. They grab you and you can't get out of it. Alright, let me see the photon debugger. Magic.
Why are my level one things better than some of the stuff I'm getting still?
Because it's an MMO.
Like, I have a weathered ring that I started with.
Mm-hmm.
And it gives me plus one strength, plus one vitality, plus one mind, plus one dexterity, plus one intelligence, and plus one piety.
Okay.
And the rings I'm getting now are plus one int, plus one mind.
Dude, if they do that to me twice, I'm dead. There's nothing I can do. Yes! Do your thing. Oh, why my audio keeps bugging? Fighting is much easier because I'm better at it and all of them. Stop it!
King's in the Bailey. You better head over there.
Got it.
Sure. I think this is the Demix site? No.
Okay, fellas, you've got to go find Riku and Kairi.
But Leon and the others are friends, too.
Don't worry. There's already lots of...
No.
Dance, water,
dance. Now it's the Demix fight.
Back off!
I'm gonna die at this fight a lot.
Well, no.
What did I say, dude? Right there. Oh, I'm sorry, bud. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wake you. I'm sorry, man. That's my bad. I know, this dude's got a sick guitar. I want a guitar actually like this. See, and if I fail these little quick time things here, I instantly lose. Okay, fine. That's fine. To scream.
You know what you did.
I'm so mad. It's so close. All right. Yeah. All right. We are Yes. We're gonna stock our boys. Hello, Kyra. Hold on. Let me switch cameras. Big camera. Oh, shoot. Let me focus a little. Say hi. Say meow. Oh, yes. This is my boy. Hey, Persh.
He says, I love you. I love you too.
Purr. Yeah. Here you go, bud. Go back. Go eat food. Go eat food and get fatter. Get chunky monkey. I 100% believe that fat pets are the result of the owner, and I'm okay with that.
Dance, water, dance!
I know, he's a nitty bitty little guy. He's gotta go to the VET soon. We gotta get some shots. Get his balls chopped off. Yeah, that's right, I'm talking to you. This part of the fight isn't hard. We're fine. I'm so angry. We're doing mega potions, dude. Regular potions just ain't gonna cut it. I'll get more. This is why I have them. I need to stop doing the giant crab syndrome thing. And then just use the items I have to win the fights I can.
Oh gosh, it's been a while since I've been playing Terran. I can't entirely remember what it means.
It's the giant crab. I have to hold on to these items to fight the last boss, the giant crab. What if I fight a giant crab and I need these items, but then I never use them? Because the giant crab never comes. Kill? He did. No, he, what he did is he gave me an ether because I used a heal. So he just restored my MP essentially. There he healed. I need to stop doing the counter air dodge because I counter right back into his attacks. Like that, like that, like that. Exactly like that, Kevin. Stop doing that. I lose. No, I didn't lose.
Oh. Just learned a really powerful spell.
I stopped playing Apex for this.
You know what you could be playing?
Keegan, you're absolutely right. Did you not see how much health he had left? It was a quarter of a bar. Dance, water, dance.
Dance, water, dance.
Like it?
I'm just gonna mock him the entire time. Thank God I can skip cutscenes, because if I couldn't, this game would not be being played. Donald, bud, I need you to stay alive. Is there any way to set you to not run up and attack him every 5 seconds? Do you have a setting I can change to make you not an idiot? Support me, Donald.
Okay, fellas, you've got to go find Riku and
unlock.
Dance, water, dance.
What do you mean, Ty? Unlock what? Please, not right now. Well, I have two different dodges. So when I'm in the air, I can aerial recovery with jump, or I can hit X and I can do a counter recovery. I keep hitting X and doing counter recovery, and that flings me right to him. If I just do normal aerial recovery, I'll be fine. Next to you, Donald. How did that not heal? Yeah, it's 100% my fault for doing that. My head into a wall. Donald, Sora attack. Yes. Items. I'm getting flustered. Ether. Goofy. Mega potion. Mega potion. I have to do this. I know, bud. I know, I'm getting mad. I'm sorry. Okay, well, you can... Okay, butts in the face. Gotcha. Okay. He's on the back of the chair. All right, bud. That's a good place for you. Just hope I don't crush him. I don't care, Mickey.
Dance, water, dance!
Okay, he's... Whoa. Hello? Okay. Can you hear me? Keegan. Can anyone hear me? I think he unplugged my mic. Keegan, you're muted. Okay, never mind. I see me. I'm talking. Okay. He like walked by the mic and then rubbed his head against it and it kind of unplugged a little. No, oh, there it goes again. Thanks, bud. Oh my god, we all just use stuff. This is why I don't ever give them items. Take your iframes and... I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead! No, Keegan's muted. He's off doing something else. The one time I go to heal myself and they're like, both of them at the same time are like, item! Ridiculous, dude. It's... Wait. You know what I'm not using? Let me try reflect. Wait. I've never tried to reflect.
I wasn't here.
You weren't.
Dance, water, dance.
Sorry, my cat rubbed up against my mic and kind of unplugged it. So I was like, can anyone hear me? And then like, you weren't here. Nice, what'd you get? That's pretty dumb, not gonna lie.
Wow.
I hate tea. I hate it in all forms. Except for Brisk Lemon Tea. It's the only tea I've ever had that was any good.
Would you rather I come back with Jack Choke?
Yeah, it's at least manlier.
Wow. Hear that, everyone? Kevin knows alcoholism.
I never said. Never said that. Did you put words in my mouth, Ricky Bobby? I just said it was manlier.
No, thanks, you said guys. You would have rathered me have it than tea.
Yeah, because tea is
a lot of
dumb.
Tea.
Okay, reflect did nothing. I was wrong. Chat, it was me. I'm the idiot. No, no ethers. No ethers, no ethers. Yes. No, but wait. There's more.
But wait, there's more.
A bucket. Technique attack, Sora attack. Please and thank you. Just stand back and let me get us out of this like I've done every other time. Or whatever that quote goes. Of a combo, and he's like, no, we're not gonna do that. I cannot beat this guy. And it's like I'm at the right level. It's critical mode. That's why. It's the only reason I can't beat this guy. And I'm making bad choices.
Well, heck you too then.
Okay.
Not you.
Yeah, it's me. Is it me you're looking for? We're using all the big items. All of them. Every single one of them.
Are you still on this boss?
Yes. Have you not been watching what he's been doing to me?
No, I've been paying
attention.
He is
breaking me over
monitors.
A chair and riding me to Frisco Town. Every chance he gets. And then I gotta go through these cutscenes and I gotta reattach these items because none of it saves. I'm gonna do it. Just make better choices, Kevin. Just make better choices. That's all it is, lol. Make better choices. Like every other facet of your life, just make better choices. What? is just immune to magic. Ethers, elixirs. Donald, you get the elixirs. It's literally the best combo I can have. I can't go back. Can't go back to save. I just have to be better. I just have to hit my shots, Law. Work smarter, work harder, do better, be better. Lighting fell. there's just... Oh, I'm in pain. I can literally feel my heart palpitating. I can literally feel it. You're massive.
Where did you start? Like, what was the region called?
It was next to your little island. I forget the name of it. Dude, the names in that game are dumb. I hate
Ravania?
Them. No. Udall?
Or...
I don't know.
So you were on the mainland, though. You weren't on the island.
No, I wasn't on the island. Mainland.
Dance, water, dance! Take this!
This is it! Thanalan?
Thanalan.
Was that it?
I think it is Thanalan. Something like that. Get out of the combo. Oh my god. There is no way to get out of that combo. Once he starts walking towards you and like swinging his stupid crap around, there's no way to get out of that.
This is it.
I'm getting. I have to do this every time because it doesn't save it. But I'm going to try it on the not ranged attacks. What else? Customize Donald. Yeah, he's clearly hacking. He's got a really good gaming chair. I will go all the way. I don't quit, baby. I go all the way. With consent, of course. That does work. That works so much better. Oh my gosh, that does work. Use it. Watching this cutscene. F this guy. I hope he has a nice Christmas. Let's go. Thanks, guys. It's easy.
From the organization you'd like to be next.
Hey, Sarah. Got that problem last year.
Yeah.
You know the funny part about this fight?
Our friends out
in the story, when they refer to that guy, Demix, they say he sucked at fighting. That he was easy. Oh, dude. About, if I'd have lost that fight a few more times, I would have had like a bullet in me. Like, that's what I would have had. Oh.
You sure have lots of friends to help.
But thanks for sticking around, guys, for that fight.
So,
that took 8 years.
We better all pull
you might want to actually hold on for this cutscene.
Yes,
you definitely want to watch this. Goofy effing dies.
Goofy!
Yeah, I'm on critical, dude. This mode wasn't even in the original game. They, like, it, as hard as it was in the original game, they just like, oh, we're gonna go here.
I'm sorry about
ice cream.
Goofy?
Yeah. Goofy died.
This is not happening. It can't be happening. It can't.
They'll pay for this.
It's always made me laugh. And he died right there. That MF'er is dead.
Donald's the most powerful red mage in the world.
Red mages don't get life.
What?
Red mages don't get the life spell.
Oh.
They get cure, not life.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh my god, I can't believe I figured that out. I've been playing this game my whole life and I just figured the strat out. MMO people never die. Oh my gosh, dude, I can finally like breathe a little. Sorry, I gotta move the camera. Me like hitting the desk has moved the camera and my lighting. People never die. Well, you're not wrong. Let's go. God, I want a gunblade. I want a gunblade so bad. That'd be so fun. It's a gun and a sword. You don't get more weeby than that. Final Heaven? That's her ultimate limit break, and she just casually does that. Okay. Love this game. Tifa can kick me any day. Oh, is this it? Oh, it's Cloud, baby. Here's another good cutscene. Wait. Thanks, Cloud.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, but...
Goofy.
Hey, fellas!
Gotcha!
Goofy!
He's alive!
You know, that really hurt.
Oh, Goofy.
Of course, Your Majesty. I get bumped on the head all the time.
That's one of my favorite tropes, is like somebody supposedly dies in a show or whatever, or in a game, and then they come back. And instead of being happy, someone is always like, I'm gonna beat the ever-loving junk out of you because you scared me like that. It's my favorite trope. Oh, dude, Cure. I got Cure again. Which actually, I think that's Cura. Yep, that's Cura. They didn't even bother to check his pulse. No, they didn't. They're just like, oh, he must be dead. He got hit in the head with a rock. You know, like everyone else.
Also, he specializes in defense.
Yeah. Well, that's with his shield. I don't care how good your defense is, you take a blow to your head, you're usually dead. He just has plot armor. A side character with plot armor. This is one of my favorite parts of the game because it's just so satisfying. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh.
It's the guy who's got on someone.
You mean it's his nobody.
The leader of Organization 13.
From a lore standpoint, that is the nobody of...
Wait a minute. No,
Xehanort, who was possessing Terra at the
Wise
time.
Ansem, I'm here to seek your advice.
So Xehanort is an old dude who possessed a young dude named Terra,
like this, my friend.
Who then lost his memory and then became a heartless and a nobody under the guise of Ansem.
Still,
name
I'm concerned about,
but it's Xehanort possessing Terra, so it's actually Terra's heartless and nobody.
Yep, that's what,
who is Ansem from the first one and Xemnas from this one.
The place
but is really just Xehanort.
I fear my research may have brought this upon us.
You okay?
No. This game makes me brain hurt. Like, I don't take 10 damage, I take max damage. Keep doing that.
Okay.
It's over. Get donked on.
It's over.
I'm just gonna keep doing that. It's just so satisfying just watching them all die. This game, dude. I still have my original PS2 version of this. I still wish I had my PS2. Yeah, let's go, boys. Am I almost at 1,000? Yeah. Dude, Bri, Keegs and I have been playing Final Fantasy 14 a little bit. It's pretty fun. I like it because Final Fantasy. Where did my cat go?
Come on.
I think he's under the blanket. I have to check before I lay, otherwise I'll have a pancake. No, never is.
Xehanort!
How long has it been since I abandoned that name?
Out with it, nobody! Where's Kairi? Where's Riku?
I know nothing of any Kairi. As for Riku, perhaps you should ask your king.
Who does he leave for me to fight?
He's gone.
I think it's Maleficent? Maleficent?
So I do, G.
What's going on?
Way to fall right into their trap.
It's Axel.
Come on, it's a setup by Organization 13. Xemnas is using you to destroy the Heartless. That's his big master plan.
Xemnas?
The guy you just saw. He's their leader. Got it memorized? X-E-M-N-A-S.
Organization 13 wants to get rid of the Heartless?
Man, you're slow. Every Heartless slain with that Keyblade releases a captive heart. That is what the organization is after.
So what are those guys gonna do with your hearts?
I'm not telling.
Tell us!
You're the one who kidnapped Kairi.
Bingo. The name's Axel. Got it memorized.
Where is Kairi?
Does Keeg stream sometimes?
Please, just
tell me. I think he streamed in a while.
Nah.
Look, about Kairi, I'm sorry.
Get charter for myself.
Are you actually doing that?
Yeah, why not?
I'm sure he proud of you.
The maximum punishment.
It'll be one of the few bills that I pay.
I don't care about it.
Proud of you.
Just let me into the realm of darkness, okay?
Be worth it, man.
If it's Kairi you're worried about, don't. We're taking very good care of her.
Take me to her.
Is she that important to you?
Yeah, more than anything.
Show me how important.
Best offer.
Please.
Please.
So you you really do care for her.
Trust internet.
In that case.
Yeah. I can get
no.
400.
You run.
Yeah, I can get 400 for 44.
Are
a month.
You angry?
It's not bad.
You hate me.
It's not bad at all. Internet. That's only for a year though.
Directed at the
heartless. No. Get a 2-year price guarantee.
From Charter?
Yeah. Since I'd be a new customer.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Pitiful, heartless.
And then at the end of the 2 years, threaten to cancel.
Yeah.
The internet ultra package.
They know not the true
high speed
power
internet
of what they hold. The rage of the
keyblade. Okay. Access to worldwide out of home Wi-Fi. And you said that was the car stuff?
Comes from I think so. Places. You have to look into that. Picture.
Or I could do their gigabit for $104 a month.
Oh my gosh.
Photo and some ice cream.
I would be it would be a waste of money.
Yeah.
Since I'd be the only one using it. Again.
I can't use the key. But Sora, I think.
Okay, so all these little spinny things, that means there's new episodes. Stuff got blocked off again. Bobbing up. Marmaduke.
Marmaduke. What is the
Marmaduke?
It's not a Baba Yaga. That's a what is Baba?
That's the it's the boogeyman.
Babadook is a horror movie.
Level 5. I think level 5 is max. Okay, I gotta look this up. I'm just looking out how to get these master form grinded. Where's the best place to get orbs are? I think it's Beast's Castle. Well, okay, so here's where I'm at. Beast Castle. is level 36. I don't think there's any way I can do that, honestly. 35? Am I this low of level? Oh, I think I'm super low level. I'm only 29. It's not that low, but... Let's do it! Yeah, okay, this is... The rhythm game is back. Under the sea! Under the sea! Downwards wetter, downwards better, take it from me!
I thought it was everything's better, downwards wetter.
Probably. Do not press it when it shows Sebastian.
Press it when it shows Sebastian. Smack Sebastian.
I will.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake.
You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea. Under the sea.
Darling, it's better downwards.
It's darling, it's better downwards wetter. I hope I don't get DMCA takedown. Oh, I missed.
I don't know. I mean, if the stream cuts off, I'll let you know.
Right. It bothers me how he plays the rhythm. Because there's only four shells he's hitting, and there's more than four notes that he's hitting, that he's doing. Uh-huh. And it's bothering me. He just rhymed sun with band.
What?
Hate it. What do I need for the next part? Magnera. Frick. That's 37? That's 34. You'll be fine. Yeah. After I just got my nuts punched in by Demix 37 times in a row.
Yeah. Yeah. Ha. Yeah.
Leave the book? I didn't want to leave the book. Wait. I want to stay in the book. Huh. I want to do this. Winnie the Pooh. Ooh, big chest. For you.
Okay.
A draw ring? That's nice. Not particularly useful, but it's nice. Head for the finish line, but look out for obstacles. Press Y after hitting an obstacle to rescue Pooh, or we will continue to lose health. Press and hold X to move left and right quickly. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. It's pretty simple. Could I interest you in a smackerel of honey? I wish I could do a Winnie the Pooh voice. I gotta work on that. Hey, if you can do a voice, you can make anybody say anything. That's it? That's gotta be it. I collected like as many as I possibly could. If they want more.
There now, Pooh. Have just as much.
What did I get for that? Did I get nothing for that? I got nothing for that. You dirty little whore. You dragged me into this world and you gave me nothing? All right, well, let's see how you like it when I bust all your pots. I can't bust the pots. I'm a little insulted. I ain't gonna lie. Oh my god.
Yeah. Yeah. Huh.
All right. On that. What new chapter is there? Episode list. Investigate the caverns of remembrance. No, I don't think I will. Land in the land of dragons. Courtney, stop sending me TikToks, please. It's probably Courtney. I'm guessing.
I wonder how everybody's doing.
It's Courtney. They're probably bangers, though.
Wait! Sora!
Sora, Dolan, Gooby.
Mulan, hey, no time to talk. We gotta catch that.
Yeah. No, we're not taking Mulan. You thought, but we're not. Goofy lost all of his stuff.
I feel like that's what happens when you die.
Yeah, I guess that's true. Oh, it did say all of his equipment was taken off. Gotcha. That means all of his stuff got unequipped. Cool. That's funny. Save that with all of that stuff we just did. It is 26 minutes of time. Ooh, I think this is a boss fight, actually. Now I'm thinking about it. It's a Revenant Croc. What?
What? Oh my god, Jimmy.
I think this guy's pretty tough, actually.
Looks like he got away.
How come you're after somebody from Organization 13?
What is that?
I know who it is. Story battle.
That guy.
No, Mulan. I will not take you with me. You will not be a part of my party.
Donald's dead. I guess it was his turn.
Yeah.
Everything's fine. Everything is not fine? You thought. Doesn't affect currently in drive. Gotcha.
Wait!
Is that Zigbar?
Riku?
Cool.
Yeah, it's Zigbar.
No, never heard of him.
Oh, and he's gone. These guys are fun to fight. The little sniper dudes with their crossbows. You can't take one. Boom. They're so fun because they shoot those little crystals and they hang in the air and you can like warp snipe. It's really fun. His boss fight that you do eventually fight him sucks. But it's got some cool, like, reaction command stuff. It's pretty fun. But it sucks. Alright, chests. There are recipes. There should be a recipe. No, the other one is. Chalcum! That's a... Oh, it's torn pages. Isn't there a recipe in here, though? Queen recipe, there it is. Puzzle pieces. Can't get to them. We're too high. No. It's too low. Yeah, I do like this boss fight. This one's fun. Where's the wind? Shoot, he's gonna do bombs. Do it again. Oh no, this is a different thing. Hang on, baby, hang on. Oh no, I fell. I fell.
Back off.
Come on, Donald.
Back off.
so pretty. And above honor. Done. That world? Easy. Done. New episode was that? Oh, because I got another torn page. Gotcha. We're gonna go do that real quick before we do Beast's Castle. Would not be good for me, but I'm gonna use it on me because this game is about me.
Cause I'm a selfish boy.
Keegan, are you still alive?
Yeah. What's up?
Okay. Nah, I just was wondering if I'm just like ranting to myself, which is normal.
Oh yeah, absolutely, 100%.
Gotcha. What am I doing here? Pop the target number of balloons before time runs out. Time your jump on the trampoline by pressing Y at the right time for a special jump. Time your bounce on the balloon by pressing Y. Okay, I know this. Eventually, when I complete it, I get a super, super weak Keyblade, but it has a good effect of like random or increased item drop chance. Its strength is literally zero, but it's like the best Keyblade in the game for finding items. It's a key. Alright, Beast Castle. Lancers. This is the one action command I don't know how to do. Back off. Yeah. It's over. Come get over here. There we go. The timing is weird. Like you have to learn and then you have to wait for them to stop before you can do it. The second part isn't an action command, like a normal command. It's weird and dumb. Let's look at this world. I got all the treasure chests. Okay.
Back off!
these are the... These are advanced darkness.
This isn't just regular darkness. This is advanced darkness.
Yeah. So dark vision, right?
Uh-huh.
It just treats darkness as dim light, right?
Yeah.
You still get like a negative 5 on perception checks.
Oh. Okay.
Right? I'm pretty sure. Because this guy was like, yeah, dude, freaking dark vision. Everyone's like, oh my god, I have dark vision. It's like, okay, it's just dim light. You still really can't see. And like, all perception checks have a negative 5. And I'm like, really? I mean, dark vision.
No.
Dark vision doesn't seem all that great. What's the one above it?
What do you
dark
mean?
Dark vision. There's dark vision, and then there's like true.
There's superior
sight?
Dark.
Something like that.
Dark vision, superior dark vision, which is 120 feet instead of the 60. Then there's blind sight is
blind
even
sight.
If it's invisible, you can see whatever it is within 10 feet of you.
Right.
Tremor sense is if it's touching the ground, you know where it is.
Right.
Within a certain radius. True sight is everything.
Gotcha.
You can see everything, even if it's invisible or heavily obscured. And then
what if one of the characters had true sight but they were actually blind?
True sight, I don't think, is with eyes.
That's what I'm saying.
It just
like,
is.
They're just blind, but they can still see everything.
Because true sight kind of treats them as magic darkness, I think.
Wow, these guys just aren't affected by magic. Oh, I think we're supposed to go to Beast's room. I think so.
True sight. A creature with true sight can, out to a specific range, see in normal and magical darkness. See invisible creatures and objects. Automatically detect visual illusions. Succeed on saving throws against them. And perceives the original form of shape changers or a creature that is transformed by magic. Furthermore, the creature can see into the ethereal plane.
But do they need eyes?
And see.
D&D, Google D&D, do you need eyes to see? They're like,
sight.
New keyblade, let's go. Big damage. Yeah. My sight is true.
Six level definition. Just says touch. This spell gives a healing creature you touch the ability to see things as they are. So you don't need eyes.
Huh.
You can give true sight to a tree.
Oh my
gosh. It says creature. It does say creature.
Treant.
Yeah? Or, yeah, just as long as it's a creature. Willing creature.
Right.
All out to range of 100 feet. Certain creatures have it made me like certain celestials.
Right. Why is my audio being weird?
Zaldin.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, let's make sure I've got everything I need. I know Mickey helps me out in this fight if I die.
Then just don't die.
Where's the fun in this?
King Mickey did not come to help me. I died immediately.
I specifically told you not to.
Losing.
You've been screwed for a while.
This is it.
Overcommit. That's all I gotta do.
Full commit or no commit.
Mickey didn't come to help. I thought he would. You know what actually is going to be really easy if I do this Where's fight? What's it called? Wisdom form. Stop. I actually had the perfect strat there. I won't give up. Yes. Give up. No way. Dude, Mickey's saving my life here. There's no way he does it again. Oh my god, he does. I mean, I'm just gonna keep doing it if it's gonna keep. I love you. No, I went anti-Sora? Oh my god.
Lol.
Dude, what a time to get anti-Sora. Oh my gosh. I lose both teammates. Where's no heals. No, you're good, man. You're good. This is critical mode is just not a fun mode. It gave me Mickey three times in a row. I guess I gotta get him down below a certain point.
Where's that fun in-
yeah, quick. Congrats on the baby, I guess. I'm sure I've told you. What are you gonna name it? You gonna name it after me? You should. Come on, Donald, stay alive for 2 seconds. Donald, can you take more than one hit? Ever. Now I don't have MP. Frick. does mitigate damage a little. I'm so close! He has 2 health left. You gave it to me 3 times in a row the first time.
Yeah.
My birthday is on Thursday. It is. I am gonna go get absolutely crunk on Emo's pizza and probably cookies and cream ice cream. Like a man should. Are you gonna give me Mickey now? Of course you will. Of course you will.
No.
My turn.
Oh, that'll kill. Gives me Mickey like 2 or 3 times in the beginning of the fight, but towards the end of the fight, when I almost beat him, no Mickey. No Mickey for you. Shoot, Donald wasn't in range.
Oh, wow.
course. What a waste of magic. Donald! Full health.
No.
I'm full health.
Not anymore.
And he's just like,
Where's that fun in this?
Yeah, too greedy. Oh my god, attack him. Or not, whatever. God, Donald. I can't use anything. I'm dead. I'm freaking dead because of anti-spear. Oh my god, dude.
Yeah.
Why even put that in the game? Why even put that in there? There is no benefit to that. Right off the bat, Donald gets hit. Shocker. Mickey just can't outrun that, apparently. God. Well, this one's a loss.
Winds.
dang it, I had to heal. There's no way to dodge this, I don't think. Donnie.
Oh.
Yes! 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 And I didn't Mickey one time, baby! Let's go! The hardest boss is in the game! Have I really been going for 3 hours? Oh my god. You were here with me, Keegs.
Yep.
I'm proud of you. You're a bro. You're my squire. My sword boy. My brain hurts. My brain hurts. I think I need to make a death save. Oh my god. Anyway. Alright, stream. I think it's enough. I gotta go to bed anyway. Got stuff to do tomorrow. Thanks for being here, everyone. Bye. Mwah.